up and down like a fucking pussy. Drinking on a 40 OZ. I got all these gold trophies. We're having the sexiest car the world's ever seen. Chevy for a polyp and an SK Scooty on break. Shoot up the smoke from the back like an ashtray. Go chrome round the plates and a silver line round the gate with a magic plate. They don't age.
Stick to the stuff you know.
Sing it.
I don't know the rest of the words.
Don't mess with us, no, no. I don't even know that. That's not even the words, brother.
I don't know the rest of the words.
Stick to the status quo.
Cringe. This is Try Not to Cringe compilation.
Okay. This is why I look, at you. This is why I look at you weird until you notice compilation. Yeah.
Yeah. It's happened. Got my spiders. Since it's tingling right now. Anyway.
You like spiders.
I really do. I hate them. I actually react to a short film called Arachnophobia.
I gotta see
it. It's on my channel.
I gotta see
it. Big ass spiders chasing Japanese kids around the classroom and shit.
I gotta see it.
I didn't like that.
I gotta see this.
Alright. We're not reacting to it, but we'll, watch it.
Okay.
Alright. You're there. Okay, sorry. What's up, everybody? Reaction Action Nation here with a World of Devin segment. We're here today on a Friday night, me and my girlfriend here, Desiree. And we're here to check out some High School Musicals because we are both Diz nerds. We're not ashamed to say that to the world.
Not at all.
She's probably a bigger Diz nerd than I am. You know? Anyway, we're going to get into this video right now. This is High School Musical Status Quo. Let's go. Do me a favor, hit that like button down below. Hit that subscribe button down below. Hit that bell for notifications for me. And I will come to you also. What you want to do? React to next, and I got you. Found hashtag RAN. Let's get right. Oh, excuse me, guys. Sorry. Let's get right into this next video, you guys. Let's go.
Secret, then I can tell mine. I bake.
What?
I love to bake. Scones, even I've penned out. Someday I hope to be perfect for roulette.
And scones.
Intelligence beyond compare. But inside I am stirring something strange. Purring is the secret I need to share.
Open up deep, way down deep.
Hip hop is my passion.
Okay.
I love to pop and lock and jam and break.
Is that even legal?
Not another peep.
It's just dancing. Sometimes I think it's cooler than homework.
To be a singer, then I'm coming clean. I play the cello. Awesome. What is it? A song?
A song?
Dude, it's like a giant violin.
Not another word.
Jump to wear a costume, cut and tie.
You don't watch the show, right? That's the next one.
This is not what I want. This is not what I planned.
I like the jacket.
keep your voice down.
See, I told you, grammar work.
Okay, well, I'm actually going to try to
Why is everybody staring at you? Not me. You. Because of the callbacks? I can't have people staring at me. I really can't.
Hey, Disney Plus has sponsored this. What? That was weird. Why did Disney Plus sponsor this?
I did not know that.
What the hell? Okay, you guys, that was High School Musical. Stick to the status quo. I do have a mess for you guys. You know, with this scary time in the world with this whole COVID-19 going on, which we don't like to speak about, you know. We like to, you know, try to overdraw that and stuff with, like, a lot of kindness and happiness and fun times and whatnot, you know. But, you know, during this time in the crisis in our world right now, you can always listen to Disney music and stuff. That it was just, like, it'll just take your mind off of everything, you know. Like, it'll literally just, like, make you just forget about all the bad that's happening. And it'll just bring so much comfort and happiness. And you can spend it with your loved ones and, you know, your girlfriend or your boyfriend or your best friend or your cousins, like anyone, you know, you can spend that time with them and send off a great message that, you know, even though we're going through a rough time right now, there's always a light at the end of the tunnel. And I've always said that to a lot of you. So hopefully you guys understand what I'm saying here when I talk about stuff like this. But that was Status Quo from High School Musical. What did you think?
I think I want to watch the movie again.
Not today. Not today. Maybe tomorrow. Yeah?
Tomorrow, yeah.
You haven't seen part two?
I've seen them all.
Right.
I want to watch part one again. It's been a long time.
We'll watch tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah. Alright. Buckaroo. Alright. If you guys like my reaction, or her reaction, then do me a favor, hit that like button down below, hit that subscribe button down below, hit that bell for a notification of me that will come to you. And if my dancing was cringy, you don't hear me say this part, that's it. Fuck you. Good night.